Somos de Laurentos, and we're here in Mexico City with 4O Indie Rocks.
The market is amazing because it's like a lot of things that exist in Spain or France or Holland or England or Ireland, that we have markets with food and local food, but it's different. I think that kind of sums up the difference between Mexico and Europe in many ways. Franchises in Mexico City compared to European cities. So it's really, really refreshing to see how many local producers are thriving in Mexico City.
We're from a country of 4 million people, and this is a city of 14 million people. So everything is on a bigger scale. Everything's, you know, more diverse or different, or, you know, there's connections to America and the size of things and the roads and the cars and things, and there's connections to Europe, obviously, Spanish connections and European connections. So we're just looking forward to it, enjoying it and exploring it.
It means to me to know you are there.